Hello everyone, Xenia and Zimmer here. Welcome back to Let's Play Luminous Avenger Mission 6-2.
Starts. I'm detecting Septima energy. You must be an adept.
Adept? Is that what you call them in this world? This must be one of the potential worlds that Mobius attracted.
What are you talking about?
No matter the world, I can't give up now. For me, and the sake of our own world, I will decide the future. I am Shadow Yakumo's... No, the Dragon Savior's Battle Priestess, Kirin. This is my duty!
Kirin, from... Gunvolt 3! It's a... It's a sort of lightning Septima user. Yeah, no, you cannot.
We're annihilated. Zola, limiter's off.
Darkness mode!
Colossal!
So this is it.
Oh, we bet. Kidding. Sealing Talisman ability unlocked.
I'm kinda lonely eating by myself. I know you don't need to eat, but could you join me for dinner?
Text for Lockwheel will always leave enemies with at least 1 HP. Yeah, no, that's not being put on. Always lock on. Can climb with enemies during a ground dash. Now, let's go to the volcano block.
Fascinating, but those keys are our top priority right now. The gravekeeper for this block must be around here.
Yeah, I hope they just hand it over.
They won't. Let's roll. This ground dash is really good, so try and get semi early or very early if possible. Yeah, I still don't know how to get that. It's just points, but knowing good. Yeah, because I realize I need to make sure about it.
Looks like it's safe to fall down there. Ah, run away! Smash your performance! Great job, boss!
Yeah, that's where the first one is. It's mean. I forgot that the game even does that. Such a trolley move. It's not as bad as a later one in the stage, where it's just so tight, but that was just trollish in my opinion. You literally need to know. Oh, we're at that point. Nope, we're not. We're at charge the boulders of the game. Yeah, as you can probably tell, that sucks to get. Yeah. We'll be fine. Saw through. There is. So he was behind one enemy, but I don't know which one. the last one, though, that is me, because we're going through another one of these chase segments, and that last one, oh, but to get to there, yep. Nope, not the last one. Nice ZX reference, though. Megaman ZX. Avoid these guys, because I know these guys. Duck. And now, see this path? Here. I hope you have Yang Yumo's upgrade, because otherwise it's miserable. I hate to even recommend DLC to be able to play a game, but god, you want to get the true ending, you want to get that DLC to make it easier. Good news is, we're here.
You're making quite a racket, aren't you? It's been dozens, hundreds of years. I'm not sure who started calling this place the Grave Pillar, but why not treat the dead with some respect and keep it down a little?
We have no intention of fighting. Just hand over the key to the barrier and we'll be on our way.
Your request is denied. If you're trying to make off with the contents of this tower, that makes you grave robbers. My mission is to rid this place of such thieves. As workers, our purpose is to fulfill our mission by any means necessary. I, Daysight, shall obliterate you with every last bit of firepower I have. On guard, grave robbers!
I really like Daysight. I don't know why. I just like. I like how he looks. And also, really cheesable.
You're pretty good.
I think it might just be because he sounds sort of like Solid Snake. Oh yeah, you also just do this.
I'm on fire. Ready to unleash. I'm getting ready!
The other technique, I prefer. I just like him calling out, Megadome Gazer!
Damn it. Yes, that's it. That burned me out.
I think he'll be the only boss I'll show with Japanese text, because oh, I love hearing him say Megado Gazer! And with his upgrade, I didn't get to show the name.
Looks like you got all the keys you need to open the security gate.
We have no idea what could be lurking on the other side. Lola and I will go through first. We'll come back for you once we clear out the area. Wait by the entrance until then. Null, you keep an eye on Kohaku. Make sure she doesn't do anything rash.
Yes, sir! You can count on me! Come on! You guys are so mean!
You're the one who keeps acting without thinking.
Jeez! Okay, fine. I'll sit here quietly with Null. Please be careful. Okay, Copen?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get that gate open! Congratulations! Congratulations, Copen! You found all...
The Doomsday Charge is an EX weapon that can be charged up. Now straightforward.
At full power, it'll go straight through both terrain and shields. Oh, and if it hits a baddie, it'll leave behind a ball of fire. I'm pretty sure there are some obstacles you'll only be able to destroy using this bad boy. If you stumble across something suspicious, charge up and blast it to smithereens!
Oh, hey, Copen! Do you think you could use that to turn the bath into a hot tub?
I love this, just because this.
Yeah, probably, but you'll need a bathtub that can withstand the blast.
It's just a case of Copen being like, I guess? I'm gonna show this off. Alright, before I forget. No. Extender might be good. For boss fights, at least. Now, I will return to the jungle block, but I'll do that after we've done this.
Looks like the security bots in this area are constantly roaming around. I guess we were right to have Kohaku and Null stay behind.
Yeah. We need to make sure to clear this area so they can get through safely.
Mission start!
Now, the Doomsday Charge, we could just hold it and wait until we need it. Of course, like most weapons, we need to make sure that we actually have a charge for it. Alright, before I forget. Yeah, always check anything. This area starts being mean. With where they hide things, you're just not expecting to search for them. And yeah, that's also mean. I really like that, but that's so mean. There's a first upgrade. First, not upgrade.
Nope. Number three.
now that's done, we move on.
Rusting away in front of the tower.
My name is Ypsilon. I will defeat you. I will surpass you. Those are my orders.
What are you talking about?
We meet what is effectively the rival character of this game, Ypsilon. Yeah, with the upgrade we got, he's a joke. He has some moves, at least. Problem for him is that it's pretty easy to dodge.
Your mother! I will destroy you! Blaze the tempest! The storm begins! Burn to ash!
Like I said, it's not that, it's not hard, honestly.
Damn it! Why can't I beat him? I'm the one who should be by Mother's side!
Honestly, I've just been quiet because I'm trying to hear what he's saying in the fight. If anybody can figure out what he's saying, because I couldn't because the music was just too loud. Tell me.
Do I need more enhancements? I must collect some data.
What in the world is that guy's problem?
He kept talking about surpassing you, boss. Did you guys cross paths in a bad way somewhere?
I don't remember anything of the sort. Maybe in our world, but here? This place is totally new to us. Considering the state he was in when we first found him and how he's acting now, something is clearly wrong. It could be an AI error. Maybe he has me mixed up with someone else?
Either way, looks like the coast is clear. We should go get Kohaku and Null.
Looks like another roadblock. I'm getting some real deja vu.
This crap again? Can't they come up with some other system here?
It seems we will need a total of 4 card keys this time.
Jeez Louise. Search is back on. Okay, I'll look for some gravekeeper symbols. Yep, got him. Alrighty,
Factory block, industrial block, Arctic block.
This floor seems to have a lot more research facilities compared to the one below.
Oh, you know what? We totally passed a block that looked like outer space on the way here.
There's lots of awesome places in here. Figures you'd need keys to get into any of them.
Yeah, which means security is sure to get tighter. That Ypsilon guy could attack us again at any moment, too.
Good point. All right, team. Stay on your guard.
Oh, yeah! Come on, Null! Show some team spirit!
Oh, yeah!
And...
Congratulations, Copen! You found... Hey, Copen, what happened to your provision?
Oh, death.
Yeah, and even if you got hit by an attack,
I don't remember saying anything like that. Anyway, Pervasion was a countermeasure I used in my previous battles, but things were peaceful again. So, I uninstalled it.
I hate this. Pervasion was what made the game feel fluid.
I could reinstall it if we returned to our world. But I don't know how
but
I could replicate
it. This is the explanation for why you
didn't have
it here.
Even if I can't use Pervasion, it's all thanks to...
All right, we got a new song. Let's see if we can get it.
Should wrap up your mate.
Oh my! I always.
She's bragging.
Hey, Copen, have there are.
No.
The Doomsday Charge isn't.
I know you've only been going to the block, but we should check some out when they.
Great job! Yes.
Hey, boss.
Wait, you.
That should wrap up your...
Oh my...
Okay, so no, there's no, nothing
hey,
new.
Copen.
It's just flipping.
That saw weapon of yours is...
Oh, this one! Sharks, this is great.
Right?
Sharks? What are you talking about?
Yala showed me some video records from your world. There was a hero who used an electric saw to fight against a whirlwind of flying sharks.
A saw. Against sharks. I guess she's been showing off that movie again. She's too much sometimes.
It taught me that the electric saw is the true weapon of heroes. You must have become a cyborg due to the injuries you sustained fighting the sharks, right? Then you were separated from your family. Oh my! Perhaps the humans of this world were wiped out by sharks too?
That is all fiction. Sharks don't fly.
I love that. That's one of my favorite ones. Never.
That saw weapon.
Oh, it's just looping now. Yeah. So.
Today, I'm showcasing my brick.
Oh, she's showing healing mode, which I like the portrayal of. I wish they would show a lot more.
It's kind of crazy. Maybe it's been rather than living. I'm always telling you.
You both have work to do.
Girl, if your sister heard you talking like,
yeah, she is an electric.
Wow.
Hey, boss.
Yeah. No, we're gonna be looping. So, next time, we will probably be dealing with Corona next, and then we'll be doing the next mission off screen. I will do the jungle block. So, I'll see you guys then. Xenu and Zimmer,